The actual retail price is $680, and the winner is Cowboy Lonnie. Lonnie, the horse trainer, is our winner. Come on up here. How did you win that belt, really? The buckle.
Show and quarter horses, Southern California.
That's a very handsome buckle, really is. Now, Lonnie, look what we have over here for you to win. A new dining room group. Elegant solid oak memories dining furniture by Keller. Exclusive Armor Guard high pressure laminate tops protect against spills. It's more than just dining furniture, it's Keller. And for a lovelier table, there's stoneware. Compatible stoneware by Falstrack. Stoneware plates in a rich oatmeal shade and blueberry accent. Blend with solid-colored companion pieces, oven-to-table dinnerware from Falstrack. It's a prize worth $2,515. Yes, but don't you worry about that price. Don't worry about that price. All you have to do is worry about a little rubber ball. Take your place right here, will you please? Because we have a little rubber ball under one of these shells, and I want you to put a chip beside the shell that has the ball under it, and you have to win these chips along with prizes. What's the first prize you can win, John?
No more vacuuming. From now on, it's electric brooming with the most advanced two-motor electric broom power team. Makes cleaning a breeze.
And we have a price tag of what on it? $95 is not the right price. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lonnie says lower, and the price tag says lower, and you get a chip when you won the vacuum. Now, where do you want to put that? By which of the shells? Okay, John, let's go on.
All right, Bob, with Town and Country Tableware by Washington Ford. Service for eight in Mirror Bright Stainless with Fleetwood handles, dishwasher safe from Washington Ford.
Janice, what's the wrong price? $45. Right price higher or lower?
Higher.
He says it is higher. He is right. And he gets another chip. Doing fine. Just doing fine, Lonnie. All right, John, what's the next prize?
You look and feel your best this fall in comfortable cotton blend corduroy slacks from Haggar, available in the season's most popular colors.
And what is the wrong price on this prize? $39. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
He says lower. Whirl it about. You're right again. You have not made a mistake. Now listen, this is one of those days. Look at that. My chips are stuck together. All right, Lonnie, put that by one of the other shells. You do this very thoughtfully. I've been watching you. Do you wait for a certain inspirational feeling or what?
Oh, I'm just trying to figure it out.
Well, I know, but you're using ESP or something here, aren't you?
I'm trying to.
Are you? Well, we'll see if it works in a moment. What's the last prize, John?
Bob, it's this GE 40-channel mobile two-way CB radio. It has public address capability, three-position PA, CB switch, LED channel display, RF gain control, and microphone.
And what does the last price tag say, please? $115. Is the right price higher or lower than $115?
Higher.
He says higher, and if he's right, he's a winner. Is it higher? No! Only mistake. Well, now, if that ball is here, you don't win. Now, let's see. We'll just start right here and go down the line. Is that all right with you?
Okay.
If it's here, you do win. No, it's not there. Okay. If it's here, you do win. No, it's not there. Now, if it's here, you do win. And this is where you put the first chip, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
That's where you put the first chip. And they won right there with that first chip. Winner all through the game. Well done.
Thank you.
Are a winner, and I congratulate you.
Okay, thank you.
Well, we're going to have ourselves another showcase showdown after we have this message.